In the year I've spent at Canford, I've been offered all kinds of curricular and co-curricular activities, but the one experience about Canford that's really stood out for me is the drama department and what it has to offer. Even during the current situation, I had the privilege to perform in a socially distanced production of Chatroom. I'm amazed that Canford and the drama department managed to work around the issue of COVID and continue to produce live theatre, restoring some sort of normality, and provide a play not only for us as the cast to perform in, but also for the pupils to watch. It was a great escape for me, and for an hour or so, I hope for the audience too.
I play the French horn and have particularly enjoyed all of the musical opportunities that have been offered to me by the school. I play in the orchestra, the wind orchestra and the chapel choir. We have been able to continue making music in all of the groups over lockdown, linking up virtually and joining our solo recordings into a complete performance. This has been a challenge at times to create performances in a different way, but I have really been grateful for these opportunities for music making have continued, and they have really helped me in terms of resilience in coping with the lockdown situation in a positive way. I've been encouraged to explore the vast and beautiful world of music, and through that exploration I have found new enjoyment in the art. I've been encouraged to express myself through the music that I have played and been given the chance to excel.
One highlight so far has been taking part in house music, where the whole house joined together and simply enjoyed being part of a performance.
I have always been interested in music and I'm an amateur piano player. Last year, I had the privilege of joining the school orchestra and playing with some of the most talented teenagers I have met, albeit virtually, for a few months. This was a humbling experience, which gave me a completely different perspective on playing music and working with others, and has resulted in me joining more musical ensembles, every one of which I have enjoyed immensely.
There are many things that I love about Canford, but my favourite has to be the music and drama. These are things I've been interested in from a young age. Before coming to Canford, I didn't always have much confidence in them. That has all changed since I've been here. Music and drama have given me the chance to do the things that I love and has helped me to develop my skills and make the most of every opportunity. The music and drama departments give you a real sense of community, meeting and making friends with people who have similar interests to you and forming tight bonds and great memories. I love being in choirs and ensembles, as you get to make the music in group while also expressing yourself as an individual, playing all different types of music and getting that unity through that shared experience. I love the drama classes and the plays when you get the chance to create pieces and have a laugh, trying new things and pushing your skills. But the one thing I love most is the annual musical. These have been the highlight of my Canford career. I've had the opportunity to play many amazing characters in musicals such as Les Miserables and Chicago, pushing my boundaries as a singer, actor and most recently a dancer, which wasn't something I've done before and was very nervous about. It's taken courage and I've had to work really hard and be very determined, but I've made amazing friends and incredible memories.